What could one Fortune 500 company have done when they were forbidden to shred any more documents? Pilot introduces the first erasable gel ink pen. Make no mistake.